Hello everyone, this is lecture number 6. Before starting this lecture, what we learned in previous 2 or 3 lectures. So previous 2 lecture, we learn about source of wastewater, collection of wastewater, conveyance system in wastewater. Collection and conveyance of a wastewater system, there are again 2 types. Already we discussed about it. One of them is conservation system and second one is water carriage system. So in second system, that is water carriage system, it again classified into different types. So today's lecture, we will going to discuss about classification of water carriage system. So today's lecture content here, classification of water carriage system. So there are 3 classification. One is a separate system, second combined system, third one partially separate system. So the water carriage system can be divided into following types. First separate system, second combined system, and third one is partial separate system. First we will see as a separate system. The separate system provides 2 separate system of a sewer. So the name or a title mentioned that it is a separate, in which that the separate system provides 2 separate system, one intended for the conveyance of foul sewage. One out of the 2 separate system, one conveys that foul sewage only, and other the rainwater. Is that clear? Here is a 2 separate system, one for the foul sewage only, and other is rainwater, which is also called as storm water, including the surface washing from certain street, overflow from public bath and foundation. So this is overall flow which is related to the rainwater or the storm water flow, which are having a separate system, always as foul sewage having a separate system. That's why it's called as a separate system. In this system, the sewage from the first system of a sewer can be led to the treatment work, while the flow from the second system of sewer can be discharged directly to the natural stream, etc., without any treatment. That means here is the 2 separate system, one of related to the foul sewage and second one is related to the rainwater. Out of these 2 sewer system, first foul sewage system, which is go for a treatment purpose, and second one is directly disposed into the stream. In water carriage system, the actual 3 classification केला है, एक separate, एक separate system, combined system, and partially separate system. Separate system मधे जर बघितलं तर तिथे 2 प्रकारच्या system असतात separately, sewer म्हणजे underground conduits असतात. त्याच्यामध्ये एक जे असतं sewer, ते mostly जे foul sewage आहे, जे खराब सीवेज है, रिक्सगिटा किंवा नाइट फील किंवा आपण त्याला नाइट सॉइल म्हणतो, अशा प्रकारच्या सीवेजला फाउल सीवेज म्हणतात. त्यासाठी एक सेपरेट सीवेज सीवर सिस्टम असते, आणि दुसरी जे काही पावसाचं पाणी पडलेलं असतं, इन्क्लुडिंग वॉशिंग फ्रॉम सर्टन स्ट्रीट, रस्त्यावरचं पाणी किंवा पब्लिक बाथ मधून किंवा फाउंडेशन मधून जे पाणी येतं, हे सेकंड सीवर सिस्टम मधून असतात. आणि हे ओव्हरऑल दोन्ही सीवेज पैकी एक सीवर सिस्टम म्हणजे ती फाउल सीवर सिस्टम जी पहिली सिस्टम असते, हे ट्रीटमेंट साठी डिस्चार्ज केले जाते, आणि सेकंड सिस्टम आहे ती रेन वॉटर किंवा स्टॉर्म वॉटरची, ती डायरेक्टली नदीमध्ये ते पाणी सोडले जातं. दिस इज अबाउट अ सेपरेट सिस्टम, इट इज अ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ वॉटर कॅरेज सिस्टम. सो वी कॅन सी हियर वन पिक्चर्स. सो दिस इज अ सीवर पाईप व्हिच इज अ फाउल सीवेज, and this is a second sewer pipe which is a form of storm water, rain water, or any basin sewer. So we can see here this foul sewage came from a residential water closet or a toilet, which can say that is a foul sewage. This is a first sewer system, it is a separate system. The second one is that is a rain water, storm water, or street wash water, which came from the second separate system. It may goes directly in a stream, but this one system, it may use for the treatment purpose. So, okay. So also here one picture you can see here. So this is a separate sanitary storm water sewer system. So you can see here, this is a building area and a commercial area, building area. From here, the foul sewage separately collected in a somewhere, and storm water, they are separately, which is direct disposed into stream. So this is the yellow color. We can see here that foul sewage storage, foul sewage, which is stored somewhere, and then it again treated in a treatment plant. So that is came from a treatment plant, then treated it, and again it disposed into the stream. Yeah, picture mein tum bagu shakta. कि बिल्डिंग किंवा घरामधनं किंवा तुमच्या जे काय रेसिडेन्शियल एरियामधनं जो का तो फाउल सिवेज येतोय हा सेपरेटली एक ट्रीटमेंट प्लांटकडे जातोय, तिथे ट्रीटेड होऊन तो अगेन स्ट्रीममध्ये किंवा नदीमध्ये सोडला जातो. बट जे पावसाचं पाणी किंवा स्ट्रीटवरचं पाणी ते एक्झॅक्ट कलेक्ट करून सिवर सिस्टममधनं डायरेक्ट तुमच्या नदीमध्ये डिस्पोज केलं जातं. दिस इज कॉल्ड एज ऑल्सो सेपरेट सिवर स्टोम वॉटर सिस्टम. So now, what are the advantages of separate system? We can see here, the cost of installation is low. So if you consider cost of any system, so in this here, we can see here, the storm water can be disposed of through the open channel along the roadside. Old sewer may be also suitable converted to the carry rain water. Thus, actually sewer carrying a foul sewage will be the smaller size. If you consider here the first advantage that related to the cost. If you have pausasa kiwa rain water jya asal the direct open channel through the direct channel mai dispose hou shakte kiwa nadi mai dispose shakta. But as compared to foul sewage sathi tela underground conduit chi garaj asti kiwa close sewer chi garaj asti. त्यामुळे हा एक फायदा आहे की ते साईज मध्ये स्मॉल असतात. सो रेन वॉटर साठी ओपन चॅनल थ्रूही ते फ्लो होऊन डायरेक्ट डिस्पोज होऊ शकतं. त्यामुळे दिस इज वन ऑफ द ऍडव्हान्टेजेस इन अ सेपरेट सिस्टम. सो सेकंड ऍडव्हान्टेज इन अ सेपरेट सिस्टम, द लोड ऑन द ट्रीटमेंट युनिट विल बी लोअर्ड सिन्स ओनली द फाउल सिवेज कॅरीड बाय द सेपरेट सीवर नीड टू बी ट्रीटेड. सो ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन इट, अ फाउल सिवेज कॅरीड बाय द सेपरेट सीवर. So load on a treatment plant will be low and the storm water will directly dispose into stream, so that there will be the low load on that treatment plant. This is the second advantage. The third advantage is the sewage in the separate system will be more uniform character and so will lend itself more easily putrefaction. So here is again one advantage. Separate sewage will be always uniform character. There will no change of uniform character, and it will be the property or quality of a self putrefaction. This is one of the best character you have the separate sewage, that is self putrefaction. Separate sewage मध्ये हा एक मोठा फायदा आहे की त्याचे character uniform असतात. Uniform असल्यामुळे the self purification होण्यासाठी जास्तीत जास्त chances असतात. This is another one advantage in a separate sewage. Fourth one advantage is there is a no necessity of providing automatic flushing tank for use in a dry weather because the flow in a sewer of a small section is much more efficient. So here is nothing need of automatic flush system in any season, dry weather, mostly in a dry weather season, because flow in a sewer always is smaller section. Always smaller section is more efficient. That is efficient. Actually, yes, sewer sati ke advantage jar baghitla to yala automatic flush chi garaj nahi dry weather condition madhi, karan tyache smaller section madhe asalyamule ha easily flow hoto, tyamule yala separate flushing system chi garaj nasate. This is the fourth one advantages. Fifth one, sewer of a smaller section can be easily ventilated than those who larger section. Ki motya section peksha chota sewer section ventilated asto, इजी असतो करण्यासाठी. नेक्स्ट, द नाईट फ्लो विल बी कंपॅरेटिव्हली स्मॉल, दिस मे बी फॅसिलिट ऑपरेशन ऍट द आउटफॉल वर्क्स. द नाईट फ्लो ऑलवेज इज व्हेरी कंपॅरेटिव्हली व्हेरी स्मॉल एज कंपेअर्ड टू द आउटफ्लो वर्क्स. दिस इज वन मोर ऍडव्हान्टेजेस. The next one advantage is rainwater can be discharged into stream or river without any treatment. So already I discussed about if a sewer flow through the rainwater or stormwater which direct into dispose into a stream, there is the doesn't need to a treatment. Already we discussed in one two pictures why it doesn't need to in treatment. So here is some disadvantage of separate system. One is since the sewer are a small size, it is difficult to the clean. So sewer size small asliamule they clean karnyasathi avgad jata. Second is they are likely to get a chalked. They may have chances to get a chalk due to the smaller size. This is one of the most disadvantages. Two set of a sewer may be ultimately proved to be costly. When the two set of a sewer installed anywhere, they are ultimately costly. दोन सीवर जर इंस्टॉल करायचे तर अल्टिमेटली ते कॉस्टली असू शकतात किंवा असणारच. दिस इज अनदर डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ द सेपरेट सीवर. नेक्स्ट डिसएडवांटेज, देर इज अ लाइकलीहूड ऑफ अ कनेक्शन बीइंग रॉंगली मेड थ्रू अ कन्फ्युजन ऑफ द सिस्टम. इफ कदाचित कनेक्शन जर व्यवस्थित नाही झाले सेपरेट सीवरचे, ते कदाचित ती सिस्टम अवघड हो ठरू शकते. Storm water sewer or a drain comes in use only during the rainy season. During other part of the year, they may serve as a dumping place for the garbage and may get the chalked. For the storm water and the drain comes in use only during that rainy season. Rainy season madhe storm water and drainage kadikati dekatra jara ala tar te dumping karnyasathi thodas garbage avgad hon jata ki garbage and storm water ekatra hon te chalk honyache jaste chances astat. tyamule this is one of the most disadvantage of separate system. Because of next disadvantages, because of a lesser air contact in a small size sewer, foul smell may be there due to the sewage gas formed. Rainy season madhe जर चॉक जर झालं तर तिथे चान्सेस असतात की एअर कॉन्टॅक्ट होत नाही, त्यामुळं फाऊल स्मेल येण्याचे चान्सेस जास्त असतात. सो नेक्स्ट इज कंबाइंड सिस्टम ऑफ वॉटर कॅरेज सिस्टम. दिस इज द सेकंड क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ वॉटर कॅरेज सिस्टम, दॅट इज अ कंबाइंड सिस्टम. सो इन अ कंबाइंड सिस्टम द प्रोव्हाइड्स ओनली वन सीवर कॅरी बोथ द फाऊल सीवेज एज वेल एज द रेन वॉटर. इन प्रिव्हियस सेपरेटली they both are separately flow, but in a combined system both are in a one sewer, is it? So carry both the foul sewage as well as the rainwater. So the sewage and the rainwater are carried to the sewage treatment plant before its final disposal. So already I explained you sewage and the rainwater, it can be flow through one of same sewer line or same sewer point to be treatment or a disposal, final disposal. So we can see here this combined sewer. So this foul sewage came from the one residential area as well as roof water and storm water came from from street water cleaning in a one sewer line. This green color mentioned as a street water or storm water, and this color shows as a foul sewage which is a flow in a combined in a one sewer. But in some foul sewer included of storm water goes for the treatment plant and other providing this one abstraction with some pieces, it will be direct disposed into the stream. This is a combined sewer types. Is that clear? So here are some advantages of combined sewer system. The first advantage here is the system require only one set of the sewers, hence the maintenance cost are the reduced. So here ithe ek fayda asa ahe ki ekas sewer asliamule maintenance cost khup kami aste kiwa kami kela jate kiwa kami hote, because both are the same sewer. The sewer are the large size and therefore the chance of their chalking are rare. So in a combined sewer the size of sewer always large, and due to the large size chalking are very rare. And also it easy to clean them. स्वच्छ करण्यासाठी किंवा साफ करण्यासाठी सोपं असते की त्यांचे लार्ज साईज असते. नेक्स्ट ॲडव्हान्टेज, द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द सीवेज इज रिड्यूस बाय डायल्युशन. सो स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द सीवेज, इफ द वॉटर इज मिक्स विथ अ सीवेज therefore the strength of sewage is reduced. It's very simple. Next advantage, there is a more air in the large sewer than in a smaller one of the separate sewer system. Hence, the sewer gas that may be formed get diluted. Thus, the chances of the foul smell are the very reduced. Combined sewer is just the size of the mole. तो फाउल सीवेज किंवा फाउल स्मेल फॉर्म होत नाही आणि कदाचित झाला तर येते इट मे बी डायल्युटेड इन दॅट सीवर सिस्टम ऑर इन दॅट वॉटर बिकॉज ऑफ लार्ज साईज ऑफ अ सीवर सो हियर इज अगेन सम डिसएडवांटेज ऑफ कंबाइंड सिस्टम द कॉस्ट ऑफ द कंस्ट्रक्शन आर व्हेरी हाय बिकॉज ऑफ लार्ज डायमेन्शन So this is the first disadvantage. Cost of construction is very high because large dimension size in a sewer are very large. Of the sewer to construct an sufficient depth to receive the sewage from the basement. The second disadvantage because of large size sewer there are handling and the transportation is difficult. Handling and transportation is difficult in the due to the large size of sewer. This is one of the most disadvantages in the combined system. Next, due to the inclusion of storm water, the load on the treatment plant increases. After mixing of storm water in the foul sewage, the load of treatment plant can be also increased. Treatment plant water's load increase hoo shakto karan pausa cha pani mix hota. For this advantage, the system is uneconomical in the circumstances when the pumping is required for the lifting. Of a sewage. Sometime we have to pump this sewage. At that time, that section or that system will be uneconomical. कदाचित काही वेळेस ते सीवेज पंपिंग करावं लागतं सिवर मधून त्यावेळेस हे अनइकॉनॉमिकल असू शकतं किंवा जास्तीत जास्त त्याला खर्च किंवा कॉस्टली होऊ शकतो. Next disadvantage, during the heavy rains, the sewer may overflow and may thus create unhygienic condition and cause the pollution problem. कदाचित जास्त पाऊस जर कदाचित झाला कंबाईन सिवर सिस्टम मध्ये तर ते अनहायजेनिक कंडिशन एन्व्हायरमेंट मध्ये क्रिएट करू शकतो आणि त्याच्यामुळे प्रदूषण होण्याचे चान्सेस किंवा प्रॉब्लेम होण्याचे जास्त चान्सेस असतात. दिस इज वन ऑफ द अनदर डिसएडवांटेज इन कंबाईन सिवर सिस्टम. नेक्स्ट डिसएडवांटेज ऑफ कंबाईन सिवर सिस्टम, द स्टोम वॉटर इज अननेसेसरीली पॉल्युटेड. कदाचित त्याच्यामध्ये रेन वॉटर अननेसेसरीली पॉल्युटेड होऊ शकतं किंवा होतं. The next disadvantage, the large sewer get easily silted if not properly designed. They may become foul in a dry weather when the rainwater is not available. कदाचित that sewer मध्ये rainwater available नसेल ते silting down होऊन ते silted होऊ शकतं. त्याचं कारण असं की त्याच्यामध्ये पावसाचं पाणी जास्त वेळ मिक्स होऊ शकत नाही किंवा नसेल किंवा ड्राय वेदर कंडिशन मध्ये जर असेल तर पावसाचं पाणी जास्त नसल्यामुळे foul sewer हा silted होऊ शकतो. The large sewer are more difficult to be ventilated than the smaller one. So in a large sewer, you know that we can imagine it. The size of the sewer is large, the ventilation should be provided very proper. And it's that is more than the smaller one. So mota sewer la ventilate karanyasathi chi ji process smaller sewer pekcha jasta asu shakte kiwa vegli asu shakte. This is one of the again most dangerous we can not say that dangerous, it's again one most disadvantages. So on that particular section there are three system. One is combined and second one we see separately and combined system. The theory question asked in the exam, so differentiate between conservancy system and water carriage system, then combined sewer system and separate sewer system. Explain the factor affecting selection of combined sewer system, separate sewer system. Write a short note on conservancy system, water carriage system, and combined sewer system. The question may be asked in mention 5 advantages of water carriage system. That question was asked May 2011 for the 5 marks. Explain the combined sewer system sewerage. Also mention the factor governing the choice of the combined system, which is asked for the 8 marks. The question can be asked in the exam. Compare the conservation system with the water carriage system. It for again asked for it It question was asked in May 2010-11 for 8 marks. Describe the two method of collection of various type of wastewater in the conservancy system. It for us 5 marks. So here are some references which I have taken to make this PPT. In the book of Environmental Engineering 2, Wastewater Engineering book, the author is Dr. B.C. Punmiya, Arun Kumar Jain, Ashok Kumar. The publication is Lakshmi Publications. And here is some references taken from the slide share. It's from the Dr. Jahangir Dar sir. Thank you. Thank you very much.